In terms of independence, Zambia is free. What has remained is the economic freedom. But the political freedom, we are free. Yeah, except that the economy is still held up by the foreign powers, foreign investors. The government should create an enabling environment for Zambians to invest in business.